Grand Lake and leader of his party.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to echo the minister's comments on the municipal elections and the outcome. And it's always good, you know, to see so many people get involved. And I know in previous elections it's been difficult to get people to step up to the plate. And I think most of us here as MLAs, you know, served at one time or another within a village, city or town as a councillor or potentially a mayor or whatnot. And we certainly understand the hard work and the dedication that goes into doing that. And, you know, if you look at the three different branches of government, you know, a member of parliament, of course, has a very large area that they have to look after. MLAs, you know, a little bit smaller. But when you get into the municipalities, you know, they are really the ear on the ground. They know what goes on in their communities. They're engaged with their communities. And they are the ones that, you know, really understand the makeup of their local neighbourhoods. So I just want to, again, take this opportunity to congratulate all of those that were successful in their run. A campaign is never easy. There's a lot of work, a lot of sacrifice and effort that goes into those campaigns in any election that you run in. And, you know, I think, too, we do have to acknowledge the ones maybe that weren't successful, but were honourable in putting their name forward or keeping their name forward. And for those that maybe stepped back or didn't get reelected, I just want to encourage all of you as well and to know that, you know, your contributions as an elected member in the past helps build our communities and our areas, whether you're in the city, towns, villages, whatever municipality you find yourself in, what you do is important. So, again, just congratulations to all of those that ran in the election and to those that were successful. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.